There's a intimate relationship with cigarettes when you're a smoker. They're there for you when times are good. They're there for you when times are bad. You can always turn to them as a friend when you're feeling lonely or when you're feeling good. That's what's tough to give up. You're kind of scared to lose your friend, but you know that it's the best thing for you. I really thought I was going to be a smoker for the rest of my life. Quitting smoking has helped me become a much healthier person.